Back here, involvement is empowering. Local community leaders say they have proof of that. The number of people getting involved in Omaha's empowerment network of organizations, they say, is skyrocketing. KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry shows us some of the work that volunteers are doing right now across town.
It's the momentum making Omaha whole.
What happens is it becomes contagious, you know.
Pulling, cutting, trimming. They don't live here, but they're owning this block.
In the community, it feels good.
There are people that want to see their neighborhood look nice.
Hope of Glory Christian Fellowship Church members adopted 36th Avenue between Bedford and Pratt for the summer.
This is an effort that helps stop the violence, you know. It gets people out of there. It creates our relationships in the community. And we want to do our part to help beautify the neighborhood. It's had an impact because now there are neighbors that are coming out now that are just saying, I want to be a part of this. I want to be a part of what you guys are doing.
What they're doing connects to what's being done here.
Right.
Community members unite at the Omaha Empowerment Network meeting. Director Willie Barney tells me involvement in neighborhood associations, faith groups, mentoring, and after-school programs has increased by the hundreds.
We had a huge spike of violence at the first part of the year. We're very happy in that the summer has been one of the safer summers in a while. People have been working together with the police department, with the community stepping forward.
Out of their seats and into the streets, their work is inspiring and ongoing.
The last time we came here, we really don't have a whole lot to do now because people are really taking care of their block, and so it really has had an impact in that way.
Reporting in Omaha, Melissa Fry, KETV News Watch 7.
Volunteers tell us they're working to adopt another block next month.